See if we're working. Hey, sorry. Are we working? This is the question. Turn Bluetooth off. Yo, what are we saying? What's the quality like? Here we go, boys. We're live streaming. Is it working? Can someone let us know what the pitch quality is like? Are we lagging? Are we smooth? Can you hear me? What are we saying? Are you still in France? Yeah, we're still in France. It says it's only got three people. Oh, there we go, 53. Come on the camera. Come and say hello to the people. Spot on. Good mate, good quality. Hey, we're on, boys! I haven't live streamed in a long, long time. What's it like? You watching it? Yeah, all good? Loud and clear, boy! Oh mate, I'm nervous. This... Cool. It's the Zwift. Zwift, I'll turn around and get power up. So for those of you who don't know, today is the Zwift eNational qualifying round. So I think for a lot of other countries, today's event is like the actual nationals, but just for the UK, I believe, is it's like a qualifying event. So you got to get top 10 out of, I don't know how many people have entered, maybe 600. Top 10 out of this go through to like a live finish in London, where you'll batter that out for the official eNational British champion. Oh, we're lagging. Oh, we're good. Quick bit of motivation for my first race. Good luck, Alex, in your first race. Is Lawrence racing? I don't think he is. What are you using to live stream Zwift? OBS. So the race starts at 10:30, for those of you that need to get in the UK. Half an hour's time, we're gonna do a bit of a warm up now. I'll try and roll around, get a power up. And then it's game time. Turn the game sound down. Alright, cool. Let's hope for an arrow. Come on. A feather. What do you reckon? Should I stick with a feather or should I go again for another one? Don't know. I'm thinking we stick with the air, with the feather. We got five. I reckon we stick with the feather. Use it on the first climb to stay with the front bunch, hopefully, and then we just take our luck, because ultimately by the end of the race we want to have an aero power up, but we'll see. What bike are you on? I'm on my brand new, in-game, the Tron bike. Bicarb? No bicarb here, just some good French water. Jump in the pen. Alright, we're going to jump in the pen. And I'll also turn the sound volume down. It's apparently a bit loud. We've got 100 people watching. Oh boy, it's gonna go down. Who's in the pen? Anyone that I recognize? I don't know. Alright, that game volume should be a bit better now. Is GCN racing? Don't know. Win and I'll... Someone said if I win, they'll give me a kiss. He's called Ollie. Not my Ollie, though. Good morning, Cam, watching from the USA. What time is it in the USA right now? So it's two laps of the figure eight Utopia course. I think it's going to be about 80 minutes of racing. In total, it's going to be a long race. Hope you're all locked in for the stream. We're going to be live streaming the whole thing. It's 4 a.m. Mate, it's 4 a.m. in the USA. What a trooper. Do you reckon he's got up early or just gone to bed late?
Stayed up late.
Got someone from the Netherlands, someone from Taiwan. Yeah, write in the chat where you're from. We got any Koreans watching? Any Russians? Watching from a V-foggy Liverpool, wah. Yella. I wonder if electric gears are going to benefit me on the turbo. Oh, someone's watching from Vendée in France. That's where we are. Turns out some guy like stalking. 2 a.m. in San Francisco. San Francisco. My guy. Norway, Austria, Denmark, Portugal, Hungary. Mr. International. South Africa, Australia. I wonder if people are just putting like mad exotic locations, but really they're sat in some flat in Birmingham or something. Yorkshire. Where's Tim in your ear? I've not got Tim today, unfortunately. No, I've not got Tim. I've got 45 people in the race so far. I believe there is about 600 in total, last time I checked, which was last night, so no doubt there'll be a few more. And the ultimate goal today isn't necessarily, well obviously it's to win, but the ultimate goal is to finish top 10. And then we qualify for the live finals. Feeling pretty good. Though a race yesterday, it's quite a long race here in France, it's 150K. Was away in a few moves and stuff, so I'm trying to get a couple of excuses in nice and early. But now we're good. Oh, you don't, someone said don't diss Brum. Someone said, don't diss Brum, dot, dot, dot. Ah, actually, I see your point. Specific warm-up protocol. Warm-up for about half an hour. I'll do a few sprints, a bit closer to the time. Probably 10 minutes to go. And then just nice and easy, spinning the legs for the race start. Are you warming up? Yeah, this is the warm-up pen. So if you can see in the top right corner, this is 22 minutes to go. And then yeah, once that goes down to zero, the race starts. You can also see the amount of people in the race in the top right as well, 52 so far. Though that'll have another zero on it in a little bit. It's a figure of eight course, two laps of it. So we go over the reverse KOM, and then another climb. Two main climbs of each lap, so four in total. Yeah. How long before the race do you warm up? I'm going to warm up for about half an hour today. Highest. Someone's asking what my highest streak is on Snapchat. With Brian, it used to be like, what did it used to be, Brian? Like 300. But then we lost it. 400? Me and Mom don't even have a streak. I think when you get all these, don't use Snapchat, do you? Will it be a fast start? Yes. It's gonna go out like a don't swear. It's gonna go out very fast, I reckon. And then I think it's going to be, you know, the first lap's going to be chaos. I reckon it's going to be fast up the first climb. It's probably going to be 3 minutes, sort of 15, 3 minutes 20. And then hopefully I can stay within the front group and then it'll whittle down a bit. But yeah, we'll see how it's going to pan out. Any idea where you think they're going to place? No idea. No idea, it's hard to say, and I don't want to say. Dave says Brian's good at losing Snapchat streaks. No, Joe, this isn't the finals. Yes, is this the finals? This is like a qualifying round. So there's a men's race and a women's race, both sent off at the same time. The top 10 finishes from this race, and then the top 10 finishes from the women's race go through to like a live final where I think the venue is in London where you're going to go down. Everyone's going to be on the same calibrated power meter. They're going to weigh you before, so everything's like completely legit. And then yeah, the winner's going to have the pride of being the eNational champion for the year. Good luck, mate. Cheers. Jamal, did you buy carb? No, definitely not. I've got a gel though. This is about as lit as I'm getting today. Secret. Today. A secret, hey?
Today.
Today, yeah, sorry. It's a secret training gel. What flavor is it? Forest fruits. We're gonna pop that after about 4 minutes of racing. Yeah, top 10. Top 10 is the goal. Top 10 is the primary objective today. Beetroot juice, nah. My supplements go as far as taking a multivitamin in the morning and some protein after a session. But now, see, the thing with bicarb is if you take too much of it, don't you poo yourself? Like, don't. Isn't there a very fine line of getting the performance benefits and completely SH1TTING yourself? I see Chris Pritchard's doing a nice bit of self-promotion in the chat. Mate, any more of that, I'm going to ban you. I'm sweating. Everybody, I'm sweating. Hey? No, not yet. I haven't get that door open maybe. Just open that front door. Yeah, we'll need some air in this joint, man. No spirulina. Spirulina. Oh, that's what the vegan was taking, wasn't it, for the race? There we go. Let's get the fan on. Oh, now you're getting it. Now we're torquing. Oh no, but the issue is now we've got the door open, I can't see the screen. Try to just shut like the right one. Yeah, just that right one. Nah, maybe it's the left one. Shut the left one. Yeah. We'll do that. Where are you now? I'm in France still. Head home from France this afternoon after the race is finished. Is it an official race? Who checks? No one cheats. That is a very good question. And no doubt there's going to be some people cheating in this race. But, hey?
You're not allowed to say that.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Everyone is legit.
No one's going to be cheating. No, I don't know. I guess... Yeah. For the live finals, everyone's going to be weighed in. Everyone's going to be on the same calibrated turbo trainer. We just got to get there first. Poppers. I'm afraid Ollie, I can't read out that comment. Don't get beaten by a vegan again. Cheers, Andy. What's the point in cheating? Exactly.
You only cheat yourself.
You're only cheating yourself. You only cheat if you're insecure of your own ability. Alright, the hat's coming off. We are live streaming right now on the YouTube. Who wants to be in the vlog? Comment in the chat. Oh, there's a delay. Either there's a day of delay and no one wants to be on the vlog. Yo. Everyone's there on the, everyone say hi to yourself. You see yourself in the vlog. Just over 12 minutes to go. I'm trying to do as much talking now because I know as soon as the race starts, I will not be talking. How long's the race? It is 60k, which in Zwift terms probably gonna take about 80 minutes. Just under an hour and a half. Yeah, you talk, you get dropped, exactly. Once the race starts, then you have to focus more on the race. Do you think the top 10 will all be pros? Zwift pros, and like real pros, probably, yeah. What's the meaning of life? It's quite a deep question. 10 minutes before the race start. When the race starts, we're gonna need to press the space bar for half an hour again. No, to use power ups. Yeah, arrows, feather light. You get power ups, didn't you? Right on. Oh, we've lost the chat. Maybe if I can put the chat on this one. We're back. 171 people watching right now. New bike on Wednesday, what bike are you getting? Oh. Let's go. For the cynics out there, I weighed myself this morning. I was 72 kilograms. That is the weight that I am on Zwift. I'm sure you all can check on Zwift Power. Brian's brushing up around me. All right, 7 minutes. Yeah, we'll do. Let's go. Space bar! Let's get some tunes on.
Don't be speaker.
Nah, because it's copyrighted. Someone said he thought you were mopping sweat already. Not yet.
It's a proper brush, so.
190 people. You can get 200 when the race starts. Oh man, is your Bluetooth turned on?
Mine?
Yeah, on your phone. Keep disconnecting. You know what's prioritizing your phone over mine? Someone says, what music we got on? UK Top 40, standard. Four minutes. We're at 200 people. How long do you need to warm to get the feather? It's completely random. You get a power every 5 minutes. You go over a start line or a sprint or a KOM. And I'm going to start off with the feather. Woo. minutes to go, boys. The worst hour and a half of my life. How long do you need to, I'm going to answer that one. All right, 2 minutes. Cheers, Shelley. Do you wish I had an aero power up? Yeah, there's five, I think there's five chances per lap to get an aero, so I'm not too stressed about it yet. We want one for the finish though. Cheers, David. Cheers, Max. Cheers, Martin. All right, let's go. 40 seconds. Can I just pull that other door to a little bit, man?
Which one?
So like it's not. Yeah. Alright, 10 seconds. I'm nervous. Here we go. Stay quite close. You guys need to depress the face bar. That is fine. Oh, don't lag. Signal's bad now, we're in the tunnel. We're sat in 8th. If we can just keep this position for the rest of the race, that'd be ideal. Why is there a New Zealand rider there? But this is the British champs. Yeah, I believe Ed's in this race. I believe Laverack's in here somewhere. I think he's going to kick off in his first climb. Bit confused about the New Zealand rider, so am I. Ah, Sam Lindsay has dual citizenship. That old chestnut. K to go. We're still in the front group. But so is everyone else. What sweet spot heart rate? About 180, 185. I need to press it about a minute, man. At least 1 minute. I'll say one.
Just keep the space back.
Spend it, eh?
Keep the space back.
Okay. Yeah, not yet, I want to say. But like, you want to be close to it, so I think, like, okay. You can bend down. You'll be on the camera. Alright, first climb is beckoning. This is the climb now, so I'll say when I want it. I'm trying to save as much energy as possible up here, but stay in the front. Now?
No.
Thank you. Alright, seems to be strung up, but no one's been dropped. Alright, for you guys in distance now, this is good. Wanted to split up on the first lap, make it easy for the rest of the race. Yes, arrow. Right, HR, bring the heart rate down. Woo! You're in the chat, Brian. this group looks like it's whittled down to about 50 riders anyway. That's good. Woo! 43k to go. I was about to say someone said hello, Mom. Alright, 21 guys in the front group now, so yeah guys, if you could, if any of you are on Zwift power in the chat, if you could keep me updated as to how many rides from this front group, that'd be ideal. I'd appreciate that, thank you. Shout out to Andy for saying that there's 21 riders left. I mean, that looks like more than 21 riders. Yeah, that's more than 21, so I'm in 41st. Yeah, if you could keep me updated, I would appreciate that, boys. And girls, and cats, and dogs, and non-binaries, whoever's watching this live stream. Oh, lots of these aren't registered as Zwift power. Oh, ideal. Cheers, Andy, if you could keep me updated, may that be a mega. Alright, we got the reverse K-round coming up, I think, shortly. Yeah, cheers, Andy. Stay off the front. Tim will be shouting at me right now. Cheers, Chris. Range of people watching. Sick. Alright, I think we're approaching the next King of Mountain. Yeah, Leon, I need the top 10 go through to the final. Live final in London. Oh. Smash that like button, yeah, cheers. I'd appreciate a like. Drop a thumbs up if you're enjoying the live stream. Not that I'm speaking, but oh, there's a group there, about 10 seconds back trying to get back on. Hopefully we hit the next climb before they catch us. Wanna keep them away. I got 2 times as many viewers in the live official stream. That's class. Yeah, it's not a lot of people, actually. I agree. I think 10 is a little bit too. I think if there's more riders, it'd make more interesting racing. You know, 30 or 40, even 50 guys, but yeah, that's the rules. Cheers, Robert. There's the rest of the cycling club boys in this group. Is Ash here, is Lavarak. If someone has spotted them, can you let me know? Got as many of us in the front group as possible. Someone says, I predict Cam gets 11th. I love my supporters. Oh, Lavrak's there, I've seen Lav. They're both in the front group. All right, sweet. That's good. Where is Pritch? He's in the Masters division. Poor Pritch. How far until the next big climb? Is anyone in the chat now? Just when I went to move up. I thought it was back there, but it's not. 20k done, 35 to go. Okay. Cheers, Pritch. Might need it in a minute. Okay, well, here we go. That hurt a bit. It's like a big split behind now. This grip is really watered down. This is good. Those guys behind, we might get back on, but they're going to be battering themselves right now to get back on, so when you do get back on, they should be pretty gassed. Alright, all the big names have been in this front group. Recognise everyone here. Can anyone give us a Zwift power update? Twenty-second gap to second group. Cheers, Chris. Down to 21. 10 more to go. Until next KOM, Pritch. 20 riders are here. Alright. Mm-hmm. 30k to go. Nearly halfway. Is that Monica in the background? There it is. Heart rate down to 160s. A bit high. Oh, pop the gel. The gel's been popped. Probably about another 50 minutes of racing. This is a little climb here, isn't it? This is the final climb before the start finish line, am I right? Man, I know these rough courses now. Look how many Trombites are in this front group. All the Zwift Rorys are out in force. Get off the front cam. All right, here we are approaching the end of lap one. And we've got to do all that again. One more time. Trying to make most of these downhill parts. Save myself. The key is to match the powers on the right hand side. Trying to sit around 3.2, 3.5 watts per kilo at the minute. There we go. One more lap to go. Yeah, heart rate's not really a good indicator of how hard someone's trying. Max heart rate varies massively. And my max is up to, goes up to like 204, 205. When I'm on the limit, so heart rate's not really a good indicator. It's more like power. You want to sit, watch power. I mean, it's a good indicator if you know what someone's max heart rate is, but if not, then it's kind of redundant. I mean, yeah, if you're attacking, are you going harder, then your heart rate will go up. If it doesn't, then there's something definitely wrong there. Cheers, Robert. Group of 35 now, alright. Sweet. Right, so I've got the first have a go here off the front there. Hey.
Concentrate,
you're gonna crash. I'm texting Tim. He's giving tactics. He's telling me what to do.
Win?
Yeah, win.
He's telling me to get off the phone?
No. I might need to be out, I might need to in a minute or two.
Drop out
the back up for the next climb. 23k solo attack. No. Are you Ed and Ash racing as a team? Not really. We are in the same team, but this race is kind of every man for himself. There's not much, I don't think there'll be much benefit of riding as a team, to be honest. Next hill at 38k. We're about to lap people. Your cleats are clicking now, it's my This is my tailor. My gears aren't indexed correctly, but it shouldn't be too much of an issue. Alright, climb's about to start. I'll tell you when. Depends how hard to go up it. If everyone's attacking, then I'll pop it. Get ready. No. What's this group down to now? Do we know in the chat? Cheers, Victor. There's about 20, 23 in this front group. What was our time at that climb, guys? Does anyone see it in the chat? I missed it. Felt pretty quick. Mm. 25 riders. Cheers, Pritch. Oh, I'm sweating. I'm sweating like a rum. Alright, 16k. One big climb to go. Three minutes 14 up that climb. Holy macaroni. Yeah, we're gonna ditch the draft. We wanted to get an arrow or some failing that we want a feather. How do you find out what the gap is? There's a website called Zwift Power with all the live stats of the race. Everyone's average power, how many riders in the groups, the gaps, all the information you want from a race. Yeah, there's a live timing on Zwift Power. people in the chat. Cheers for everyone coming to support. We're into the final 15k nearly. One big climb to contest and then finish. There's 25 riders in this group. We want to get rid of 15 of these. Zwift gods, please give me an arrow. Please give me an arrow. Okay. Oh no. Feather, I'll do. There's a group trying to get back on, but I think the next climb will catch them up, or they'll get distance again in the next climb. They'll do a big effort now to get back onto our groups then. Should be alright. Cheers everyone for joining in the chat. I'd really appreciate it if you get a like on this if you're enjoying the stream. Give me a like for luck, because one like equals one extra watt in the sprint. I'm 18 seconds ahead of that group, all right. I don't think we need to worry about them anyway. So maybe the guys around me. All the big hitters are in this group. Kim Little, Bibby, Tom Moses, Moldy. Steve Young. Yeah. How long is the race? It's about 60k in total, just under 49k. We're 12.5 to the finish. It says on the top bar there, you can see. Oh yeah, also Ash Beach in this group, I forgot to mention him. And Ed Laverett. And Pat Christopher. Pat's still there. Dead and green on the pink bike. Looks like there's a bit of the group catching us. Is that going to get back on before the climb? Oh well. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. All right, inside 10K. Just one little mofo of a climb and bring me in the finish line. Two K's of the KM. Woo! This ain't gonna be pretty. This ain't gonna be pretty. This is it. Now. Thank you. So guys in the chat, is there any more opportunities of getting an aero now before the finish? There's one more chance, all right. Cheers, Vic. Chuck my bottle, will that make a difference? Alright, so he's going to come down to a sprint. Come on, let's get an aero. Let's get an aero through this banner now. That's all we need. An aero power. The race result is that effect on the aero power up. It's like if you haven't got one, you're not going to win. Simple as that. Here we go. Well, there it is. Thank you. There we go, 1K. Oh, 12, fuck! Fuck! Oh. Fucking Lab Rat beat me. This is arrow.
Get an arrow, I'm in the final.
For fuck's sake. Oh, someone says they're not the official results, it might change. Alright, so unofficially, we got 12th, but we're going to wait for the official photo finish because that was pretty close, I think. Oh, I'm sweating. I certainly tried. Did you? Oh, now we've got an arrow. Now I think Zwift did the official results and it's like an official photo and count back and everything. There's a lot on the line for this race, so you want to make sure everyone inside the top 10 deserves, like, should be there. Cheers for everyone for watching. Please leave a like if you're still here. I'd really appreciate that. That got hard at the end. There we go, I'm gonna pop the arrow. There we go, needed that about 2 minutes ago. Is there another qualifying run? No, this it was all down to this one. So I'm gonna wait for the official results and I'll probably mention it in the vlog tomorrow. But I'm gonna end the stream here. Yeah, fingers crossed. Don't know the official results. Put us inside the top 10, but yeah, I don't think they did. I think we got 12th, guys. But thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did, please leave a like. The stream's going to go to a video once it's finished, so yeah, I'd appreciate that. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next live stream.